Oh, Carissa, when I first saw you, you were a lovely child. And the last time I saw you, you were 15, pregnant and running wild. I remember wondering, could there be a light at the end of your tunnel? But I left Ohio then and pretty much forgotten all about you. I guess you were there some years ago at a family funeral. But you were one of so many relatives, I didn't know which one was you. Yesterday morning I woke up to so many 330 area code calls. I called my mom back and she was in tears and asked, did I speak to my father? Carissa burned to death last night in a freak accident fire. On her land in Brewster, her daughter came home from a party and found her. Same way as my uncle, who was her grandfather. An aerosol can blew up in the trash. Goddamn, what were the odds? She was just getting ready to go to her midnight shift as an RN in Wadsworth when she vanished up in flames like that. But there had to be more to her life's worth. Everyone's grieving out of their minds, making arrangements and taking drugs. But I'm flying out there tomorrow because I need to give and get some hugs. Because I got questions I'd like to get answered. I probably won't get them, but Carissa, I gotta know, how did it happen? Carissa was 35. You don't just raise two kids and take out your trash and die. She was only my second cousin. I didn't know her well at all, but it don't mean that I wasn't meant to give her lipo, tree to make some sense of this, to find a deeper meaning in this senseless tragedy. Oh, Carissa, I'll sing her name across every scene. You do it somewhere else's choice room. We just killing time, finding things to do all by lonesome. Was it even you who mistakenly put flammables in the trash? Was it your kids just being kids? If so, the guilt they will carry around forever. Well, I'm going get a look at the landscapes, to get a look at those I'm connected by blood, and see how it all may shape me. Well, I'm going out there, though I'm not really needed. I'm just so broken up about it. How is it that this sad history repeated? Gonna go to Ohio, where I was born. Gonna see where I hung with my cousins and play with them in the snow and fished at their ponds. Gonna see how they've grown, visit some graves and say, hey, I missed you. But mostly I'm going to pay my respects to my little second cousin, Chris. Gonna go to Ohio, where I was born. Got a 10:45 and fly, I'm leaving tomorrow morning. Gonna see my aunts, my uncles, my parents and sisters. I'm going to pay my respects to my little second cousin Chris. Gonna go to Ohio, where for now I feel I belong. And ask those who know the most about Chris if it is her life and love that I'm helplessly drunk. Chris, who was 35, raised kids since she was 15 years old and suddenly died. Next to an old brick fire pit, oh, there's gotta be more than that. She was only my second cousin. I didn't know her well at all, but it don't mean that I wasn't meant to bring her a lot of poetry to make some sense of this, to find it.